What's up, you guys? I'm Club 90, and this is part 11 of the Dead Island. Last episode was a little crazy. Bunch of people to fight, but let's continue. It kind of cut out. I didn't have time. It just randomly cut. I don't know what happened. Hopefully I can just make it to Mayor Tom's place. Fucking douchebag. Yeah, I'm not messing with you. You give me a lot of XP, but you know you're the problem. Come on, open. Close. Man, I could have made it. The video gave me like 3 more minutes. Wait, what? Hold on. Oh no. Something must have happened. Let's remove the hammer. Hammer doesn't really do much. Alright, I'm gonna upgrade this rifle. All right. Yeah, this feels like I'm playing Advanced Warfare right now. Oh, wonder who texted me, but I'll deal with that in a bit. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm gonna drop the mic. Sorry.
This is gonna hurt. Anything useful? You don't learn.
Hey, over here, moron!
Thank you.
you don't mind. Oh, we have hammers, but no nails. I searched the entire church, but there's nothing. Without them, we can't board up the doors and windows.
Yes.
Look around the neighborhood. Oh, this will help. But if you find any more, please bring them back.
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl Jin went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
You can count on it.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.
Here because I got work at 2, so love you guys, have a good day, enjoy part 11.